Diversity means basically just being equal. It's a matter of inclusion and just accepting everyone for who they are. There's a time where you get four captains at the front and they pick a team. They'll pick a group over here, the four captains at the front, and they ask, all right, I'll pick you and you. Everyone's starting to think, when am I going to be picked? Just naturally you get quite shy and you feel a bit let down because you weren't first picked or second picked, and gets to a point where you're last picked at the end of the group, and then that type of stuff, you sort of just got to move on, and there's obviously no harsh feelings there. It's just how it goes in the end. One of the games during the year is the Indigenous round, where we get to celebrate our culture. Every player on the field gets to run out in an Indigenous designed jumper. It's a pretty cool feeling. You're obviously representing your football club, but then you're represented from where you're from, your family, your friends, and who you are and your identity. So there's a few really key things that I've always lived my life by. First one is respect, second one's attitude, and the third one is small but has a massive impact, and I think that's manners. I think using your manners goes a long way, and a simple kind gesture of saying thank you or please or anything along those lines goes a long way, and that makes up who you are, I truly believe.